These are the most important techniques of traditional karate. Let's see what they look like in American karate.
I'll go first.
Clear difference was that I snapped my techniques back, but you put your whole mass into it, and the whole thing was shaking.
If there's one thing I have, it's mass.